And rightly so, he's none other than the adopted stepdaughter of the trumpet player Don Cherry. Fascinating, isn't it? Her name is Nene Cherry, and one of these days I'll tell you what Nene means in French, and you'll laugh a lot. And after singing with the band Riprig and Panic, she's now enjoying a solo success with her dance tune Buffalo Stance. Her first album, called Rao Like Sushi, just came out, and even if there is no one on the face of the earth who could get me to eat some raw fish, I must say that she did a very impressive job. Rapido didn't hesitate for a second to go to the ends of the earth, to the outermost bounds of civilization, in this case to the Parisian suburb of Saint-Denis, in order to find Nene, who was shooting a video there with Jean-Baptiste Mandino. Yes, once again, as always, Jean-Baptiste Mandino. And now for Nene.
Nene is no newcomer to the music scene. A few years ago, she was part of the avant-garde funk movement as a member of Riprig and Panic. But that didn't prepare the world for the huge success of her solo single, Buffalo Stance, which seems to have had the whole planet up on its feet. And Nene loves dancing.
I haven't been going out dancing that much lately because I've been working hard. But I normally do. I love dancing. It's kind of a big part of my life. I go out and climb into the speakers and just kind of like go mad for 3-4 hours, and it's like, whew.
When you do records, you
When I go out, I prefer to go out to dance. I do not go out to talk to people. I go out to dance.
With the release of her album, Raw Like Sushi, Nene had a few surprises in store for anyone who'd labelled her as just another rapper. Rapido found her in the northern suburbs of Paris, where she was shooting the video for her new single, Manchild.
It was a good sort of contradiction, I think, to Buffalo's Stance. I'm really wary of being taken for granted and categorized as, you know, a rap house, da-da-da-da, chanteuse. So A Man-Child was a good balance, I think, to Buffalo Stance, because the attitude that was in Buffalo Stance is in Man-Child too. It's, you know, kind of raw and hard, but different.
To direct the video, Nene chose the creator of Rapido's title sequence, our very own Jean-Baptiste Mondino. She explained why.
Jean-Baptiste Mondino is Jean-Baptiste Bertrand, is an old friend of mine and a lot of people that I work with and that I know. He's worked lots with Buffalo, and he's part of Buffalo. He is a Buffalo. He's a genius also. And so, I mean, I definitely wanted him to work on one of the tunes for the album. Manchild was the best one because, or the best song and the best choice, I think, for him to do.
Nene likes clothes, and Mondino's worked with Jean-Paul Gaultier. But the video isn't meant to be just a fashion show.
Well, the idea for the video was quite a complicated one to develop, actually. Jean-Baptiste had to come and stay at my house for 24 hours to develop the idea. And basically, I think what he wanted to do was see how I live my life and how the people that I work with live their lives. And that's what he did. He basically just came and stayed at my house, sat in the backyard, met my neighbor, fell in love with my neighbor, my ragamuffin neighbor, and got the idea. Man-child, he will make you cry. Man-child, he's the apple of your eye. Once bitten, twice shy, but don't you buy me again.
Heavy doses. And now let's...
You're watching Rapido.